My name is Jeanie Dudding, and I'm the Agriculture Extension Agent for Giles and Bland County both. Today we are at Red Falcon Farm, which is part of Spruce Gap Farms, owned by the Leet family. So I have here with me today a falling plate meter. This plate was actually developed by Dr. Ed Rayburn. It gives us an idea of the amount of dry matter, the pounds of dry matter that we have per acre. And the reason why that's so important when we are estimating what we have for stockpile is, you know, it's very similar to counting the amount of hay bales that you have when you're thinking about your winter feeding plan. So we can use that measurement to help determine the number of days that we can actually graze this field. We are coming out here to measure the amount of grass that we have. We'll go ahead and demonstrate the use of the falling plate meter. We get down to the soil level with our yardstick, and then we gently drop the plate meter down onto the top of the grass. You want to make sure that you have 3 points of contact on the surface. So then when you look at the stick down here, we're measuring it about 4 inches of forage height for this particular spot in the field. So you'll go around the field and get an average of measurements, and then that's the number that you're going to use. And then we estimate our density. So I would say that this is an average density field. Say our average measurement for if we went across this whole field, we'll say it was 6 inches. Then we look on our chart here. And so at an average density, we're looking at 2,080 pounds of dry matter per acre of grass in this field. So they can be made, and we do have a publication that gives us the specs for a producer to make their own. But through this Graze 300 program here in Virginia, we are trying to put these in the hands of all extension agents and put them through a training on how to use them to help producers get through the winter grazing season.